Hello guys, welcome again sa bagong vlog. Today is May 20, Monday, and today we are going to our wedding photographer to finally get our wedding photos. I'm kinda excited, but more than excitement, I am scared because I'm not really good with photos, especially if the camera has flash. My eyes usually close when the camera flashes, so hopefully I hope I'll get good photos. The information of everyone, I have this and this, not because I was converted into my Indian husband's religion, it's just I am Catholic and I'm still Catholic, but with this I'm just respecting my husband's culture and practices. So ayun, for clarification, hindi pa ako nagpa-convert. I'm still Catholic. I am keeping my faith, and this is just my way of respecting my husband's and his family's religion.
We are here now at the photo studio.
Andito na kami ngayon sa photo studio, guys. And ito kailangan namin pumili para sa hard copy for printout. Pero yung soft copy, kakapin na namin.
Timing namin is 3:20. 3:20, and then hinintay namin yung mga cousins. Yung movie na papanoorin namin is DDPR, which means
Give Me Love.
Give Me Love. Give me some. Ayan. And one thing na na-notice ko dito sa India, Indians are movie-loving people. No? Young, what do you call it? Teenagers, adult, old people are watching movie. Like, it's a family time for them to watch movie together. Like, doon sa loob, merong matanda doon. Lola na, no? Old people are also fond of watching movies. And like in the Philippines, only teenagers are watching movie nowadays. Okay. How many people are there?
We're here now in the theater. We're going to watch DDPR movie. Same creator with Sono Kitito Kiswiti. Correct, right? They're same creator. Excited!
Stark?
No.
Kung gaano kadami ang mga tao na nanonood ng movie.
Ito sa robot pa dito.
With the cousins.
Arus ba? Ay, kito usko ni isko pasan ka.
Niraj.
Balik kami ulit sa KFC.
Ito!
So, kadarating lang namin, guys, after watching the movie, the DDPRD, it means give me love. Yun yung sa Hindi. And it was a good movie. The creator is the same with my favorite movie as of now, the Sono Kitito Ki Sweetie. That's my favorite movie. If you haven't watched that movie yet, I really suggest that you watch that movie. It's a story of true friendship. With all the negative comments or opinions of Filipinos, of other Filipinos, I'm not saying all, but there are other Filipinos who have negative thoughts or opinions about India. There are some aspects that they are right about India or Indians, but one thing that I admire most about Indians, that is the importance of family and friendship. If you'll be here in India and you'll be able to experience how it is to be in an Indian family, here in India, and you are able to experience how it is to be in an Indian family, you will really experience the importance of family. And one thing that I really admire about them is the importance of friendship. I realize the true definition of friendship with Indians. Their level of friendship is really, hindi ko siya ma-explain, pero for me, I wish to have that kind of friendship. That kind of friendship that there is no backfighting, backbiting, there is no blackmailing. It was pure love. All they have is pure love. And yung feeling na yung kaibigan ko, kaibigan ng kapatid ko, magkaibigan. Yung kaibigan ko sa ganitong school or nung ganitong grade ako, then kaibigan ko nung nasa college ako or nasa high school ako, naging magkaibigan because of me. Like that, I wanted to have that kind of friendship because that's what I saw on my husband. What friendship he have, the different kinds of friendship he have, I wish I had that kind of friendship. And with all the negative comments and opinions of others about Indians, that is one thing na hindi natin malalampasang mga Pilipino. Yung importance ng friendship, yung true definition ng friendship, is one of the best qualities of Indian people. May mga comment kasi about India, that India, na hindi maganda about India. Maraming comments, kahit sa comment section ko, may mga sasabi na mga hindi magagandang comment about Indians. But, at sinasabi nating mga Pilipino, one of the qualities of the Filipino, and that is the our close family ties. But when you're here in India, their closeness is different. Their closeness is not the same with Filipinos. They are higher compared to Filipinos. How they value family and friendship is really different compared to other nationalities. And that is one of the best quality of Indians that other people do not see because their eyes were blinded with all the negative thoughts about India. So just like that, for my opinion, you should watch Indian movies. That one, Sono Kitito Ki Sweetie, I'm really promoting that movie because that's my favorite as of the moment. And then now that DDPRD, it's about love. But when it comes to friendship, I suggest you watch that Sono Kitito Ki Sweetie, one of the best movie, one of the best story about friendship. After that, yung madamdamin kong explanation, nakuha na namin yung mga pictures namin from our wedding photographer. And yung binigay niya sa amin is mga 700 plus lang. And we have to choose 200 photos out of that. Kasi he will print it out and make an album of it.
And so the rest siguro na marami pang pictures, pero sabi niya para hindi kami ma-confuse, yung binigay niya sa amin was yung picture na pinili niya na for editing na talaga, so doon na lang kami pipili, and then the rest he will give it to us after next day siguro, and then the video is still for editing, in-edit pa nila, so hopefully makuha na namin siya soon. And if you're excited to see our photos, I'm also excited, a little bit scared because I'm not sure how I look in those photos because I know I'm not good with photographs. I always close my eyes. So hopefully, may mga magaganda rin akong kuha. And if you are interested, please let me know. If may marami akong magagandang kuha doon, I would gladly make a video or a slideshow of our wedding photos and I will share it with all of you. I was not able to say thank you to everyone who greeted me on our wedding. So, eto na lang yung pasalamat ko. Thank you so much everyone for the well wishes, for all the greetings. I may not be able to say individually your names, but thank you for all the greetings that you have commented. May it be on my Facebook or in my comment section in YouTube. Thank you so much, guys.